What's up guys, Noodle here, and today we are going to be doing something a little bit different. I'm just taking a break from Final Fantasy for a little bit, and we're going to be playing the Nier Automata demo. So let's get into it. I think I'm going to play probably on normal. Let's see. Voices, English, game, blah, blah, blah. Oh, whatever, let's just go. Now, I've never played a Nier game before, so I'm not really sure what it's about. I have watched... Oh, hold on, let's see. March 10th, 11-945. Objective, destroy Goliath class weapon, details unknown. Intel has revealed that machine life forms have been creating a large-scale weapon at the abandoned factory. The analysis team has come to the conclusion that it is highly likely they are constructing a Goliath-class weapon. The goal of this mission is to investigate the enemy facility, abandoned factory, with a team of six, and to seek and destroy the Goliath-class weapon. All participating units are to rendezvous with supporting Unit 9S at the premises. Alert. Heavy damage. Holy. What a badass entrance.
Activating short range attack gear.
Short range attack gear, my katana.
Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Move. Okay. Woo. Heavy attack. Yeah. Whoa, spin attack. Yeah. Jump. Okay, double jumps. Oh, I can charge it up. Oh, R1 fire. What? Oh, that's R2. Oh, this is so cool. What's this? Circle? Picked up a clump. Oh god, what are those? Ooh. Oh god. Oh shit. Damage. What are these things? Oh shit. Okay, so I can attack those things, those balls, and I won't get hit by them. Interesting. Damn it. Can I lock on somehow? Oh, there we go. Alright. Who's this? Die. Oh shit, is there a defend button? Oh yeah. Die, yeah.
Enemies.
Kirisaki.
Not quite.
Oh shit, what is this? The giant razor wheel. Warning. Oh god, what am I supposed to do?
This enemy is unrelated.
Can I shoot it? Dispatch it
as quickly as possible.
You don't say.
How am I supposed to dispatch that thing? How do I... Really? I'm supposed to cut it? Oh shit! How do I... Is there a defend button? I'll just keep shooting it, I guess. Whoa. Like... Am I supposed to shoot it? I don't know. Is there another way I can kill it? Holy shit. I can't jump up that high. Oh god. Use pod program? Whoa, I can shoot laser beams now. Kill. Oh shit. Okay, so I guess, okay, R2 is like dash, and it's also dodge, seems like. Oh, I can kill the thing. How come I didn't kill it earlier? Shoot the things, the raiders. Holy. Those are a lot of balls. Elevators. There's gotta be like other ways I can do this, right? Can't be the only way of taking it down. There we go. Let's cut it. Yeah. Bam. Shoot it, it's almost dead. There's so little HP left. Go, shoot it. Yeah, baby. We got it. Oh, jeez. Anyway, so yeah, I've never played a Nier game before, so I'm not entirely sure what this game is about.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man.
Who are you? Oh, he has a cool looking mech.
You're 2B, right?
Why don't I get one?
My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Okay.
Copy that.
So,
why is the tech
was that
so
big
slow?
Old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right. Okay. I'll work my way inside from the.
Take me with you. I want to fly. Whoa, just jet it off. But yeah, so I don't know what this game is about, but it looks freaking cool. I've seen the trailer, and it's pretty damn awesome. Looks pretty damn awesome. Let's take a look at the menu and see what we have here. Blah, blah, blah. Quests, items, materials, restorative items. How do I use these? Weapons. All weapons. What's combat bracers? Oh, I can use bare fists. Yes. White katana. Oh, that's just changing those two. I want to use nothing. What if I can I use bare fists? How do I switch? How do I switch weapon sets? Whatever, let's just go. Wasting enough time. Okay. So we are going to find Goliath. Guess we just go down this way. Run. Oh, I can look up her skirt. R1 fire and two lock off. Oh jeez. Fire. Fire. That's cool. What are these rings for? Like Sonic currency? Where do I go now? Shoot anything down? Maybe I just. Oh, I'll go here. Yeah! Maybe not. What's this? Die! Yeah! To the chance. Sluts. Whoa, he went inside the box. Oh god, there's a lot of balls. Shoot the balls. Kill all of them. Oh shit. Yeah. Sword is too cool. How do I regain health? What's this? Copper ore. Whoa, it's zooming up the stairs.
2B? Ma'am?
I run so fast, oh my god. Gotta go fast.
Do it.
Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster, 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 Sonic. Ooh, it's over here. Okay. Alright, so I'm guessing nothing over there. Let's jump up. Ooh, what's this shiny thing over here? I will take it. Oh jeez! Oh god! It's about to kill me. Oh man. I need to kill this thing! There we go. Is it? There we go. Give me something good. Broken circuit. Ooh, there's air dashes too. Alright, what's down? What's down here quickly? I just want to take a quick look. Oh wait, there's a box over there. Let's get the box. Gotta get all the secrets. Even though it's just a demo. Well, that's cool. Like, if you just go near the edge, it'll like auto hop up for you, so you don't have to be like too precise.
Exit confirmed closed.
So open it.
Kill, 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 slash, slash. Oh, it feels, it's so easy. Satisfying, this gameplay. Now I believe this Platinum did the gameplay for this game, so you know the action's gonna be good. Oh shit. Oh shit, there's a lot of dudes. Shoot them all. How are you supposed to do this barehanded? Is that an option? Bam! Oh shit. That's a cool laser function. How do you hit him in the air? Yeah! Whoa. Oh jeez, it's like a 3D bullet hell. Oh shit, how are you supposed to dodge these things? Oh jeez, do I just keep holding R2? Maybe R, if I keep holding R2, it'll dodge everything. Yeah. Slice. Shit. What's this? Let me pick it up. It's not letting me pick up. There we go. Anyone else want to go? Alright, what we got here?
I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that. I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
Wow, she's cold.
Thing. Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
Yeah, it makes me sound
right,
old.
Then. 2B it is.
I'm only 25. 2B or not 2B. Where are these iron ores from? Four. Oh, jeez. Whoa, it's like side-scrolling game now. Jeez, how am I supposed to... Where is he? Shoot him. Yeah. Did I miss something over here now? Whoa, I can go up ladders? What's up here? Oh jeez! Kill him all. Yeah. Oh man, she moves so cool. She's so cool. Oh my god. How have I never heard of this game series before? This is so freaking cool. Can I open? Alright. Don't run away. You can't run from me. You know who I am.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory. But now it's just crawling with machines.
Wait, where do I go?
The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Oh. You know, they gotta make the doors look actually like doors. It looks like just the wall there. Yeah. Open. 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 1,000 G's. Oh yeah. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. I'm getting hit by everything. Holy shit. Oh, I'm terrible. Oh, I'm terrible. What the hell? What the hell? Die. Alright, maybe I shouldn't use so many strong attacks. Cause like, when I'm in the middle of a motion, I can't really move. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Bam! Oh, jeez, that's so cool. Alright, something over here. Still wondering how I regain health. Ooh.
It's just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
So, keep going, keep going. Oh, this is so cool, man. Is that like a field of lava over there? Whoa, there's a lot of dudes! Strong attack, kill them all! Don't shoot at me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me! Yeah! Oh, it's so satisfying, oh my god. Go, 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 go! Yeah, oh man. Whoa, oh, more dudes. Slice and dice. Yeah. Yeah. How many of you are you? Oh, I leveled up. Oh, leveling up fills up my health bar. Yeah. Alright, where do I go now? Up here. Down. Oh, jeez. These balls are annoying. Jump behind and slash. What I can do with the money. Anything over here? Which way do I go? There's like branching paths. I can go this way, or I could go this way. Oh, never mind.
This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used.
Oh, it's so cool how like the sword floats behind her. That's so cool. Yeah!
Oh shit.
I know.
Bulletproof? Doesn't look bulletproof to me. Not swordproof. Oh shit. Whoop. Bam! Oh god, yes. They're like, oh shit. It's like upgraded forms now. Oh, now they're Bam! Oh god, it's like a shotgun. Yeah! Oh shit. How do you dodge? Is it just pressing R2 at the right time? The game doesn't really tell you. Maybe I should have looked at the controls before I started this. Oh god, what's going on? Oh Jesus. This like... Oh man. I'm not used to pressing the R1 button in games. It's not a very often used button. But in this game, you need to use like all your fingers, man. It's not easy. I'm only playing on normal too. It's like a very hard difficulty. I cannot imagine playing on very hard. Kill them all. What's this? We got. Ooh. Can't shoot me. Like you can attack with your sword in one direction and then like shoot in a different direction. Oh, I know you can. I think you can.
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Run.
Maybe they, I don't know,
super fast. God damn, she's fast. Holy moly. Can I look up her skirt?
You mean the bird? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
It's a very, like, industrial looking area. I wonder if the rest of the game is all gonna look like this. Or if there's gonna be, like, nature areas or... Or what it's gonna have. Medium recovery. Copper ore. See what other goodies we can find here. Ooh. Medium recovery. Alright, let's keep going. The long and winding.
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out?
Yes, let's go.
It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time.
So cool looking.
I wouldn't bet on that.
Look at that giant ass sword. Whoa! Oh god, there's two saws now? Why are they trying to kill me? I never did anything to them.
High power jamming detected. No response from long range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just
dodge. Kill. Giants with their arms. Doom wheels. Oh, they're getting closer. Oh god. Stop spinning so I can hit you. Yeah, slice. Bam. Oh no, got cut. Stay away. Oh god, the camera's going crazy. Oh no, I pressed R2 though. Slice. Bam! Just keep shooting. There's gotta be a better way to do this. This is It's not very good.
Oh, dodge! Dodge, 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 dodge.
Slice, 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 slice. Oh no, I missed. I got it. Oh geez.
Is that?
Target enemy detected.
Oh, is that the Goliath? Is that what it's called? Behemoth? Goliath? Oh, it's a giant mech. How the hell am I supposed to kill that thing? It's huge. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. The boss is the level itself. That I've never seen that before. That is freaking awesome. That is freaking awesome. Shoot him in the face. Oh, what do I do? Oh my God, I dodged right in time. Oh jeez, this is amazing. What can I do? Oh, dodge. Can I like parry and counter like in Final Fantasy? Oh my God, how do I kill this thing? It's gonna Falcon Punch me? Whoa, shit. I don't know what I can do. I can't really slash it, can I? Oh, I can, I guess. Ooh, okay, so just press R2 and then slash. That's all I need to do. R2 to dodge and then slow, shit. Slash, 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 slash. Come on, where? Yeah! Helping me out. Holy. She has like blindfolds on. How does she see? Oh, am I playing as him now?
What's your status?
Shit. This is the target. How do I? Oh, wait, no, it's not. Damn. I went to. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Not cool, not cool, not cool. Holy shit. Whoa.
Incoming enemy attack from below.
Run. Okay, hold on. I think I need to heal up. I need to use a healing item. Let's use one of these. What's enhancement? Melee damage is taken. No, let's not use those right now. Okay, whatever. Let's keep going. Run away. Jesus Christ. Okay, my trigger finger is on R2. I'm gonna dodge at the right time. Now! Shit, I missed. I should just like always have a finger on R1. It's like that chip damage adds up. Oh shit. Oh, he's breaking more and more of the level. Bam! Okay. Dodge. Yeah! Did it. Kill it. It's like I barely do anything.
Packing in.
Oh my God, I can shoot missiles now? And they hover? Oh, Jesus. How OP is this? Oh, what? Oh, that was my buddy that shot it. I think. Oh God, I just pissed it off.
Ooh, dodged!
Whoa! Oh no!
9S!
9S! He's the newest model of iPhone. The iPhone 9S.
9S black box signal detected. No response to communications.
Uh-oh.
I'm going after him.
Is he dormant now? Can I like... Can I... Do I... Oh my God, this is like Shadow of the Colossus. Can I run on him? No? Oh my god, I'm actually... This is so freaking cool. Can I destroy him from the inside? Like, I'll enter him and then, like, he doesn't know where I am, and then I'll do internal damage to him. That'd be so cool.
Send a support request to command.
Oh, Jesus.
Communications have been jammed.
Keep going. You see nothing. You see nothing. I'm not here. Can I chop his head off? Right here? Yeah. No. That'd be so cool if I could. Up the ladder. Let's go, go, go. Oh no, he lost a leg and an arm. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Go, go, go. Don't you dare try to slash me. Leave my friend alone. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Man, that winding arm attack is surprisingly effective.
I have to repair him.
So are we like androids, I guess?
Logic virus vaccines, then access the-
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
I thought you said not to get emotional.
To be... Just go.
You shut up too!
We're not leaving you here. No one dies on my watch.
We're soldiers.
We're all soldiers
we
now.
We take pride in our service.
No, you can't die on me. Holy shit, my chin is so sharp. What is that?
Oh,
is that his mech?
Flank unit. Command 677.
Oh shit, do I get his mech?
Usage rights transferred from 9.
Yes,
to
I'm getting a mech.
Requesting acknowledgement.
Yeah, baby.
Tanomu.
All right.
I will fly it in your stead. You have made Steve Jobs proud. iPhone 9S. Let me take it from here.
Oh my god, that's so cool. Whoa, is it like... It's like Star Fox now? Oh shit. What is this? Whoa, I still have swords! This is amazing! How do I get closer? I want to get closer. Whoa, shit. I can like jet around to him, shit. How do I...
It talks?
Get closer?
I didn't know
oh,
the machines
shit.
Had that kind of intelligence.
I want to get close to use my sword.
I found a weakness in the target.
Oh, he's still alive? He's lying there on the top of the thing while it's moving around so much. He's still alive and he's hacking. It's major.
The control on the enemy's upper arm. You should pod. Should be able to take it over.
Upper arm?
Shut up.
What upper arm? Controls on the upper arm? Where is the controls on the upper arm that he's talking about? I can only shoot the front. What the hell's going on? He just falcon punched me like
control. Control.
Holy shit.
Seized from enemy unit. Marking weak point.
Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's amazing.
Seize its control system.
Affirmative. Infiltrating
what the?
Enemy
I just.
Unit. Behavior whoa. Table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
Did I just take over its This is... Oh my god. Oh my god, this is... Oh my god, this is the greatest thing I've ever... Holy shit. One punch! This is the most amazing batshit crazy thing I've ever seen. Oh shit! Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, shoot it! Eject! Sword in the face!
Die already!
Yeah. Badass. God damn. God damn.
Talk about.
Jeez, you didn't get yourself to a doctor, son.
Ought to be.
Contact command. Request assistance.
Now you're gonna contact command and request assistance?
It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh shit, how are they gonna get off? Oh. What? Oh my god, that wasn't the only one. There's three more? Do I have to take them out too?
I don't imagine that this is going to end well.
Holy.
What is this? It's ready.
Nani sore. Nani sore. Nani sore.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Oh geez, I'm guessing it's like some sort of bomb.
It was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Are you guys sacrificing yourselves? No! Oh my god. What? 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 That can't be it. What? No. We played for like 35 minutes and then they kill themselves? Yo, what? What? Okay. Well, I guess that's the end of the demo. That was freaking awesome. I loved every minute of it. And, I don't know. I'm really curious about the barehanded fighting option. I would love to try it out one day. Yeah, that's going to be it for now. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you next time. Bye.